Welcome to December and the final edition of ScoutCastKC in 2020. I'm your host, Megan. Here are your top five scouting headlines this month in Kansas City. In a year that has been anything but ordinary, scouting safely remains our top priority, and that becomes even more important as we approach the winter months. Our council leadership is constantly monitoring COVID-19 reports and will continue to follow guidelines from health officials, as well as local, state, and BSA authorities. When it comes to PAC, troop, and crew activities, and because each community may have different rules in place, your unit should follow any restrictions outlined by your city, state, and county. Your unit should also consult with your chartered organization as to any guidelines that must be followed for in-person meetings or activities to continue. To help answer any questions you may have, we've included an updated COVID-19 scouting FAQ at scoutcastkc.org. As the weather turns cold, now is the perfect time to continue the scouting adventure from the comfort of your own home. From scouting challenges to our Scout Connect virtual merit badge series, we've compiled the latest and greatest scouting at home resources that your scouts can explore from anywhere. One new resource is geared especially for den leaders. Created by councils across the country, more than 90 Cub Scout adventure videos are now available to enhance your virtual den meeting experience. Check out the complete library of scouting at home resources at scoutcastkc.org. As 2020 comes to a close, we can't wait for the possibilities that 2021 brings. And next year at Camp Nash, we're expanding our summer program so even more scouts and their families can enjoy the great outdoors. We've expanded our Weebelos resident camp to 3 nights and increased our Bear resident camp to 2 nights. We're also introducing 2 new camps. Wolves now have an opportunity for an outdoor adventure of their own with our brand new 1-night Wolf resident camp. And we're also adding a brand new family camp that anyone can participate in. For 1 week, your family will choose your own Nash adventure through a new, customizable summer camping experience. Sign-ups start in the new year. To learn more about our new camping programs, visit scoutcamping.org. 2020 has been a record-setting year for our online popcorn sale, and our popcorn prize patrol is wrapping up with our biggest giveaway yet. Any scout that sells at least $100 online from November 30th to December 4th will be automatically entered into our grand prize drawing. The lucky winner will get their choice of an Xbox Series X or a PlayStation 5. We've included the official rules and details at scoutcastkc.org. And that's what's happening in Kansas City Scouting this December. For additional resources, go to scoutcastkc.org or check us out on our Roku channel by searching KC Scouting. Finally, as 2020 comes to a close, now is the perfect time to reflect, relax, and look forward to the possibilities of a new year. It's a time to celebrate the holidays with our loved ones, whether it's in person or virtual. This year was unprecedented in so many ways, and while distancing may have kept us apart, scouting brought us all together. We're truly thankful for the thousands of scouting volunteers and families across Kansas City. You are prepared no matter what to make sure scouting continues to thrive in our communities. From all of us at the Heart of America Council, happy holidays and happy new year. We'll see you in 2021.